If you leave me, you out of your mind.
He died of natural causes.
You pushed him off the roof.
Yeah, gravity. It's natural.
Okay, let's try this again. What do we say when we get the urge to throw ourselves off of a building? Yeet.
No!
Oh, my God.
No matter what I do, no one at school wants to be friends with me.
Yeah, I literally can't relate to that problem at all. But you know who no one likes? Hey, Mamo!
First of all, how dare you?
Things you can say in the bedroom and at the dinner table.
Sorry, I'm actually allergic to nuts.
I wasn't actually expecting it to get that spicy, so someone's going to have a sore butt tomorrow.
Oh, that's not how my mum does it.
Fuck you, my child is completely fine.
You can answer some questions without the usual level of sarcasm.
If you can ask the questions without the usual level of stupid.
Where's your dad and why has no one been able to contact him?
I don't know. I haven't seen him in hours.
Is he drinking again?
What do you mean again? He never had to stop.
But he did have to slow down. Is he drinking like he used to?
All right, how about this? Next time I see him, I'll give him a field sobriety test, okay? We'll do the alphabet. Start with F, end with U.
Why can't I cook anything?
I'm just gonna cook something simple. Something more a burger. I can't go wrong with a burger, can I? Right, get the burger. Whack it on. Oh, that is cooking beautifully. Yeah, I can't fail at a burger. How can you possibly fail at a burger? Do I want tomatoes or cucumber?
My boyfriend is too tall for me to kiss on the lips. What should I do?
Punch him in the gut when he doubles over in pain, kiss him.
Tackle him. Dump him.
Kick him in the shin.
No, to all of those, just ask me to lean down.
Apparently this tells you what your red flag is, so let's see what mine is. I don't have any. No, that's a lie. I'm an emotional manipulator and a thief.
Because I love you!
Then stop loving me!
I can't!
Well, that's the problem!
Because I love you!
Well, stop loving me!
I can't.
Well, then that's the problem.
I cannot believe you laughed.
I am sorry, but you know I have two weaknesses. Children cursing and old people rapping.
Can't we have to tell her it's a bad word?
No, that just gives it more power. The less we make of it, the better. Let's just pretend like it never happened.
Okay, well, yeah, maybe it didn't. Maybe we misheard.
Yeah, maybe she said truck or duck or luck. She could have said yuck.
Daddy, give me out some ice cream.
No, honey, if you're hungry, you can have some fruit.
Fruit?
Oh, God. I have two children.
Ooh, that was prom.
So fun. Michael and I danced all night, uh-huh. And then we stayed after and helped clean up, which was awesome because I got to meet next year's trig teacher.
It's not the prom I remember.
I have such a bad headache.
It's the prom I remember. Were you drinking?
Mom, do we really have to do this? You ask if I was drinking, I say no, and we both know that that's not true. I mean, aren't we past this point in our relationship?
No, young lady, we are not.
Then I wasn't drinking.
Hello?
Listen up. Tom, I said
I am the man who stole your son.
The name is Derek, or you can call me Pretty Princess, I don't care.
And I'm the man asking you to please come get him.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home.
Kid, just give me one second.
I'm coming home.
Here's something else.
Stop it. I am blushing when you say that.
Please stop touching me.
Playing hard to get. He's playing.
You are fucking ridiculous. Do you know that?
Oh my gosh, handcuffs? Tell me we're gonna use the handcuffs.
Just sit down.
You sit down beside me.
You are leaving. Just relax.
Fine, I'll go.
I know, you're leaving. Sir, can you come get him?
Oh my gosh, not this song again.
Stop touching me.
Who are you?
Reese. Motherfucking camera.
I'm gonna be just like you.
No, 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 no. Mom's gonna kill me. No, no, no. That's a bad idea. No, 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 no.
Hello, my name is Michelle. I have been kidnapped. Can you stop pointing the fucking gun at me? It's making me nervous. To ensure my safe return home, please pay us £1 million. Is that it? Is that what you think I'm worth? Now, I'm not having that. That's fucking ridiculous. That's insulting. To ensure my safe return home, please pay us £500 million. That's a bit more like it. What a shithole, honestly. You've got all these guns and everything, but I ain't seen a Hoover in sight.
What are you doing?
I'm drawing you as a whale.
Fucking mirror.
Wait. What's that smell? Is that the smell of a bitch?
F*** you, Mr. Stark. F*** you, buddy. We're adjourned. We're adjourned for the day.
Okay.
You've been a delight.
Not natural for girls to fight.
No, it's not natural for someone to be as stupid as he is tall, and yet, oh, there you stand.
Deal before me.
Sad.
Chip on the left hand side. Pass the dutch chip on the left hand side. It a go bun.
Give me the music, make me jump and
fly. It a go down.
Give me the music, make Jano. Me jump and
fly. Because a cool and lonely breezy afternoon.
How does it feel when you got no food?
I could feel it cause it was the month of
June. How does it feel when you got no food?
So I left my gate and went out for a walk.
How does it feel when you got no food?
As I passed the dreadlocks camp, I heard them say,
how does it feel when you got no food?
God, some kid's gonna get drop kicked across the living room.
That man is playing Galaga. Thought we wouldn't notice, but we did.
Make a move, reindeer games. I told you I don't want to join your super secret boy band.
How does Fury even see these?
He turns.
Sounds exhausting.
Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. And I'm a huge fan of the way you lose control and turn into an enormous green rage monster.
Oh, actually, he's the boss. I just pay for everything and design everything and make everyone look cooler.
Genius billionaire playboy philanthropist. This spider ling. Crime-fighting spider. Your spider boy?
Shakespeare in the Park?
Doth mother know you weareth her drapes?
Underoos! Okay, Mr. Clean's on his own page. His first name is Agent.
Better clench up, Legolas.
Dude, you're embarrassing me in front of the wizard.
I'm sorry.
Doing time as a capsicle.
I'm sorry, Earth is closed today.
Go to bed. I'll sell all your toys.
It means get lost, Squidward.
If you put one fin on that boat, are you listening to me? Don't touch the boat. Nemo!
You touched the butt. No!
I'm not even kidding when I say this, but I was at a McDonald's today and this little old lady walked in and she like slipped in some Sprite or some water or whatever the fuck was on the ground and she hit the floor and her fucking titty fell out. Her literal boob was just fucking swinging around and girl didn't even notice. How do you not notice if it took three people to be like, ma'am, hello miss. For her to put her titty back into her titty drawer. I don't know what I meant to say. Bra, that's what it is. I'm sorry, I'm just traumatized.
Things coming at you like Cleopatra.
Dang it!
John!
Ah, shit!
No!
Bitch, shit! No!
Damn it!
Fucking God!
Fuck! Stupid!
God damn it!
Come on, man!
Fuck! Oh,
fucking God!
Fuck!
No!
What?
God!
No!
Fucking shit!
Whatever!
Oh.
No!
Fuck!
No!
Fuck! Stupid!
No!
Ah!
What the fuck?
For fuck's sake!
Fucking come on!
No!
Don't fucking jump at me, you piece of shit! I'll fucking stab your parents!
Hey, Salami. Hi, give me back my hamster. Hey.
3, 2, 1, go.
Someone woke up with an attitude. Apart from knocking her the fuck out. That's fucking Fanta.
Jacob, there ain't gonna be no ta-ma-na-na-na-na-na if you don't put your fucking seatbelt ba-belt on! You're gonna die!
I love you.
Thanks.
Okay, that hurts. That's worse. That's worse.
Try it again. Wait, really good.
Yeah. Okay. I love you.
Me too.
You love yourself too?
Yeah.
It's a confusing or, thing. I love you. I could see that.
Alright, try it one more time.
Okay.
I love you.
Oh, yeah.
Time to be 0.8 seconds. Darwin?
Sorry, what was that? I got distracted by...
Oh, look, a shoe!